Much has been written about China stealing our stealth technology with respect to the helicopter that went down in Pakistan having to do with Osama bin Laden. Now, Pakistan, no friend of ours, even though we give them billions and billions and billions of dollars, the money comes out of their ears, no friend of ours, gave the helicopter, and this is a special helicopter, gave the helicopter to Chinese scientists and Chinese engineers to study it. Now, this technology cost us billions of dollars. China stole our technology. I know China very well. No friend of ours. So they stole our technology. We owe China over $1 trillion. We should deduct something from China. China owes us money. You can't go in and steal technology like that. We have rights. They treat us like a bunch of dopes. They treat us like a bunch of patsies. They don't respect us, and they certainly don't respect our leaders who have parties for them at the White House, and they just do nothing but rip us off. So, on top of the fact that China is going to make more than $300 billion on us, they now go ahead and steal our technology. They owe us a lot of money. Send them a bill. Reduce their debt by a certain amount of money. They owe us. Don't let them get away with stealing our technology. They're stealing everything else from us. Don't let them get away with it. Mr. President, you better get tough because they're taking the shirt off your